town should be where the bonds are hiding out. No sign of them so far. I'd better take a closer look. Something doesn't feel right. I don't see anybody here at all, much less the bonds. Huh?
About time you showed up, Blue Boy. You sure kept us waiting.
Let the townspeople go this instant.
Pipe down! It took hours to arrange this. The refractor and the town are ours.
Wool and I found the refractor. As for the town, I'm pretty sure that belongs to the townspeople, not you.
No, you don't say. Quit wasting our time, you little punk. Get 'em, boys.
Uh-oh.
You've got no place to run! Better get ready!
Ambushes are so cheap.
What are you blabbering about? Are you calling us chicken or some garbage like that? I'll make you sorry you ever messed with the bonds. I'll make you regret this!
If I cut through here, maybe, just maybe, I can beat all the Blue Bears around town. I'll have to be careful, but I know I can take them all out myself. Townspeople.
Fine.
Wait, really? You'll release them just like that?
There's nothing particularly worth worrying about in this town. As long as we have the refractor, we can harass you to our heart's content!
You'll really free the townspeople?
Hey, I make good on my word.
Great, thank you!
I can't stomach that sort of goody-two-shoes attitude.
Be saving us a lot of trouble if you just handed over the refractor, too. But...
Hey, you've got the town, but I'm not going to part with this refractor that easily. You know Tron would never let me live it down if I screwed up twice in one day. Anywho, you can't win them all! So long!
Hey, wait! Dang, I lost sight of...
Mega Man!
Rule!
Did you get the refractor?
I had them cornered. They got away. The city's safe, though.
I think I know where they ran off to.
Really?
Yeah, when I got to town, I saw a machine that looked like a big drum heading toward the outskirts.
That's... Roll, do you remember which way it was headed?
If I'm not mistaken, towards the plains, over there.
Let's do this.